I'm thankful for 2020 because everyone had to sit down at home and watch from the outside of what's going on.
This year has hit Amir Abdullah especially hard. The father of the Vikings running back was a part of a different protest. In the 1960s, he marched from Selma to Montgomery during the civil rights movement.
But it was also a wake-up call that this has been a persisting and prominent issue in America for centuries. We have to learn from our history.
And members of the Vikings Social Justice Committee, like linebacker Eric Kendricks, have spoken up to spark change right here in Minnesota.
We all need to understand these issues that are going on in our country. We all need to not only educate ourselves further on these issues, we need to get out and vote. And I wouldn't have done it, honestly, if the Vikings didn't have my back and we had not already been talking about these issues previously.
Another one of those examples of having these type of meetings to have the discomfortable conversations on what's going on, why it's going on, and not being divisive, but how we all can come together to make change.
How do you view it for Minnesota and the NFL? How much of a difference can this league make on society, and maybe 5 years, 10 years down the road, what do you hope society kind of looks like?
It can make a big change. We all know football is probably the most viewed sport. NFL, we can be a huge catalyst, like I said, for change in the future.
Andy McDonald, Care 11 Sports.